cái mẹ đó. Lộn gấu rồi. Thôi làm cái speed rất là xíu rồi. Giờ mới làm thứ 9 cái. Nãy gần 4 giờ sáng rồi hả? Nãy 4 giờ rồi, gần mẹ. Làm gì thứ 9 phải đi ngủ á.
You know a way over the Teelson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on.
Oh,
I can't
on.
Help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've what about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp,
on.
The things that
you get
did.
Out of here.
Hey,
you
listen
leave
me. Listen
me.
To me, listen to me. What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? After I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
Ai mượn xe cam gì? Hay sao xe cam?
If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I got you.
Ông mà ông già này ông thương lắm luôn mà ông đuổi nó đi.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Đi đường lòng ra đây, ra đây. Má game này nó xây dựng nhân vật tốt ghê. Má Ly thích ông già ổng luôn, ổng kiểu đụng, kiểu gọi là sao ta? Mộ đạo
đúng không?
Ờ, Aramai. Boozer với ổng đụng làm cái gì moving on. Meeting with Boozer will advise the story. Lỗi game
nó ở trên á, nó ở trên á, sát ở trên á, mà hồi thằng kia nó cứu rồi, nó cứu ở trên nha chứ không cứu ở dưới đâu. Mình kiểm tra đi, bữa anh bị rồi đụng con lóc ở dưới xong cái sát nó nằm ở trên cái thằng bồ rồi cũng mới le le đứng phút trên bờ luôn. Ở trên phải không? Ở trên, anh hút rồi ở trên. Khi nào nó cái xác nằm kế bên á, mới là anh hút luôn cái hút. Còn cái xác ở phía trên á, là thực kệ phải lên trên mới thấy được.
We're up on Farewell Ridge. We're watching the freaks. Thousands.
Bữa cũng anh hút thì anh hết hồn luôn.
Yeah, I remember.
Cái thằng bồ nó thì mới chạy ngang qua được nó, anh hút bên bờ ủ đủ má này. Are now homeless.
Bunch of goddamn refugees. What belongs to them now?
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to. But you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors. All this time out in the freak show and shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think last two Mongols on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell. Without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone. I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Said this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go.
Đây là tạm biệt thằng Boozer nè.
She's out there.
Lúc mà
Newfoundlander.
Lúc mà gặp nó đưa cho ốc phát là tạm biệt Boozer đúng không? Tại lái của mình đúng không?
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say. Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up like
us.
Humble.
Right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us, campers? Yeah?
You go. And you find your woman.
Mẹ đi con da đen này. Mặt này cũng nghiêm trọng.
You know where to find me.
You know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Há lưỡi một cái đi, hung cái ấy, thịt mẹ. Cái đứt kìa. Damn, boy.
You ready? Yeah, I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once before, you know.
Oh shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
You ran a pretty tight club. Well, you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
How many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway'd be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they'd come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Chạy đủ ép xe đi giữa lòng quá.
use the help. I don't have a choice, Mike. Fair enough. Come on, just follow me. Yeah, okay.
Má ông già là chỉ mà cảm ép xe với ghê luôn. Đéo hiểu được. À tuyết rồi, à, đẹp quá.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke. What does it matter if everyone else is dead?
You never know what tomorrow may bring. One line next to you.
It's a shame that it ain't enough for me.
Bé, phụ má, nhỏ xíu rồi. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. Cause you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my heart is numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. But life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. On you. Even though I know you. Tell me to.
If you're out there, I'll find you.
Oh, I'm up, man.
No one's listening. Damn it, try again!
What the hell?
Holy shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, ba mẹ đem làm bơm. À, để chết là được.
Go, go. Yeah.
Cái mẹ nó. Lộn gấu rồi. Ô. Ô. Có làm cái skill rất là xíu rồi. Lậu đá gấu này siêu nhân hả? Tí nữa là siêu có trúng rồi.
Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, okay. Come on.
Hey, okay, all right, all right, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell, Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick. Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you three hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him
here. Stay
here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay?
Mẹ lính quân đội cứ cầm hay nhát
gan.
Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
You camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back in HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Girls got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir.
I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
Hiện là ít người có được lắm, chỉ có trong băng nhóm mới có được. Nhóm một cái mà tình
bắt coi tình. Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for, bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you...
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Nó để cái nhẫn ngoài.
Jesus. Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here.
Move, move, move! Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead grandma can run faster.